Go racing at NASCAR's biggest track, the Talladega Super Speedway. We go trackside now for the opening ceremony.
RVs and people in tents and people, you know, sleeping in their cars or vans or whatever. They're just diehard race fans, you know, and whether it be the flags or the pyramids, the beer cans or whatever it is. I mean, they're having a really good time. It's a pretty hardcore.
Two, three, four, five cars now sliding.
Literally, you could be right in the middle of the whole thing and be fine, or you could be nowhere near the wreck and somehow you get caught up in it.
It's so intense, and you can't do anything about it.
Whoa, trouble! Boy, the two car upside down, over and onto Scott Riggs.
When you start crashing, then you realize how fast you're going, so it takes forever to stop. Sweet.